That's what we need in this state, in this country. Not just changing out people we don't like for new people, but electing new people who have a different attitude about leadership itself. It's about the people. That's why here in Iowa, the people should settle the question of marriage. I believe that the people of Iowa are the political power that should determine the outcome of this question of marriage. When the branches of government disagree on a subject as important as marriage, immediately that question should be put on its way for the people to answer. And as governor in my first year, you will see your elected representatives and senators take up that resolution. Not only do I believe Republicans will have a good year, I believe they will take control of the Iowa House. And if the wave is large enough, perhaps even the Iowa Senate, and if Republicans take control of both chambers of the legislature, I believe on day one you'll see that resolution brought up for a vote. The right thing and the respectful thing for the people. That's why I was one of the first Republicans to rise after the April 3rd, 2009 ruling was released by the Supreme Court saying it's time to take the resolution up. People need to weigh in on this and settle it. But the arrogance of power with our current governor and leaders within the General Assembly thwart the will of the people. I will respect the will of the people. They will get their opportunity to vote on that marriage resolution eventually. It's about doing the right thing. I believe in the traditional definition of marriage, and I believe in the sanctity of human life. Life in the womb is not an unborn child. A child has worth, value, and dignity, should be protected. Visit, get acquainted. Am I the kind of person you'd like to see at your